I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah, when you're not around, when you throw that to the side.
It's the one with the grandfather.
Where's
clock.
That at?
It's on the first floor. If you come through, like, the main door.
Am I not in here?
Oh, I don't know. Do something. Okay, you're in here. Okay. Gotta solve the puzzle.
Yeah, say hello. I've been in here. Okay, wait. Look at the, So what do you see on the table? Like, where the clocks are over here.
A whole bunch of different clocks.
How are they set up?
What do you mean?
Wait, just clocks?
Y'all say 12 o'clock?
I see a whole lamp.
That's on the, there's a lamp on the ground.
Okay, so your lamp is on the ground. I can change two of my clocks times. What about over here?
There's like a projector, and then... Oh wait,
okay,
I need
so
a,
your room is tall.
I need a key for the back of this for where your lamp is, you know, the table that you're talking about in the middle? On the back on the back leg of it, there's somewhere I'd have to put a key into.
Okay, can I just like tell you what I see right now?
Yeah.
So I see three clocks, right?
Okay, yeah.
Two are on the left on the table. One is broken.
Oh, I forget
there's a gap and then a lamp in the middle.
6th of June, right? 2021.
Oh, wait.
And then behind it.
Wait. One sec.
And this is my last
message. That just happened.
Despite all possible precautions, it happened. Someone or something must have released
the game. Is like
there
talking.
There is no other explanation.
I'll tell you what I didn't say.
A fault is beyond any logic. The cause is definitely elsewhere. Maybe she... No. It can't be. However, I've activated the lab isolation system. Did not think I would have needed it so soon. I look for a safe place to hide and think of a solution. If you are listening to this message...
They're telling us to stay away from the basement.
And keep a spare bullet.
I went to the basement, like the door.
Mm-hmm.
And then the message is like, "Oh, this is, you know, my greatest creation and stuff like that."
Yeah. So what this was saying was like they got loose or something, and then it was saying that maybe the woman let him loose, and then he was like, "Nah, they didn't." But then he was like, "If you're listening to this, stay away from the basement and make sure you keep a spare bullet." How are the games? Games are good, Decky. We, me and her, we beat a game earlier, so now we're on our second game. Oh, wait, whoa.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The clocks, right? I can change the time on the clocks.
I can change the time on two.
I can change it on one. Wait, change it on one of them?
To the one that you can...
I see you changing it. Okay. So there's three different clocks, right? You can change it on two. I can change it on one. And then on the big clock, whoa, I put two hands on the clock.
Okay, but what time does that
have to
say?
Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. All right, so there's a big grandfather clock, right? And it's broken with a projector on top. You see that?
No. I see a clock with symbols on mine.
Clock with symbols.
But like it's like a gear in the middle, and it's like a little thingy, and it has a whole bunch of symbols representing a clock.
Okay, so what happened was I looked, and you know how there's the minute hand and the hour hand. So there was one on this chess table over here to the side, and there was one that was on the desk. So one hour hand was somewhere, and one minute hand was somewhere, and I put them both on the clock over here, and then.
Mm-hmm.
When I put them on the clock. Oh. I put them on the clock, and then when I start the grandfather clock, there's a projector on top of the clock. And the projector goes to the, you know, the screen There's a screen behind the table for me. I don't know if there's one for you, but there's a screen behind the table on the wall. And then when I turn on the projector, there's... Behind... So if you walk in the room and you look at the table, behind the table is a screen, is a like a projector, you know, like the... Well, the projector is on the grandfather clock, and it's projecting onto a screen. Yeah,
behind the table is a... I'm telling you, behind the table is like a clock thing. It's like a gear in the middle, and then around it is a whole bunch of symbols.
Okay,
like
okay.
It's a square, there's an L.
Okay. Does this mean anything to you? So there's like a big fat person, no arms, and just a head.
the umbrella.
Wait, umbrella?
Like the full umbrella?
No, it's not full. There's no line.
The fat person with the head.
Oh yeah. Okay, I see what you mean. Yeah. Full umbrella, right? The umbrella top with the head on top, and then there's a L. What does that correlate to anything that you see?
It depends. Well, yes, but it depends on what hand is facing what, you know. So like if the L is the hour, then I'll be one.
If L is the hour, then it'd be one. Right.
If the umbrella is the minute, it'd be 110.
So let's try that. 110.
Yeah.
We'll try that. 110. Okay. The second symbol over the second clock, it's... All right, it's the same fat person, right? But there's no bottom. It's an open bottom. And he has, you know, like a straight line beard coming down from his face. Does that make sense? Wait, he has a tie on.
Hold on.
What?
Hold on.
What?
My bad. I had a freaking stroke.
You okay?
Go ahead.
Whoa, you okay?
Yeah.
Do I need to get in the car? Like, what? Are you good?
No, because I was like thinking, and I was like, wait, is that actually like, I don't know. Go ahead. I'm fine.
All right, so that guy has a tie, but no bottom.
Uh-huh.
And then there's a diamond. Whatever that correlates to on your screen, put it on the second clock. Night, Phoenix. Oh, Mackie, you're going to bed? Good night, Mackie. Sleep well. I appreciate you. Hope you had a good day today. Is that it?
Yes.
Okay, and then the last one. All right, so now it's, all right, it's a man with his arms out doing a split.
Okay.
On the dick. And then it's like an arrow pointing down.
Okay.
You did it?
Did I do something? Yeah. Did I do something for you?
No.
I can't move the times anymore.
Oh, wait. Oh, whoa. I am so dumb.
Oh.
I just realized, okay. The long one is the second hand, right? Yeah, the long one's the second one. Minute is the short one. Okay. So you want to do, let's do hours first. No, we're
going. Short is hour.
Yeah, that's what I said, right? Okay. Okay.
No.
we'll do it like this. Okay.
I can't move the.
No, I know.
Sir. No, I can't move the times anymore.
Yeah, I know why. Because of something I did. I know. So just...
No, remember. Because before you did whatever you did... did, I could move both of them. Now I can't. And then the other one is like green.
It's green?
And it's like dirty. Yeah, it was clean before. Now it's dirty.
Wait a second. So it's like... So
something happened. Like,
it has
I'm
green,
pretty sure you did it right.
It has green stuff on it?
Yeah.
Wait a second. Because that's what mine looks like. So the one on the left is like a brand new one. The one in the middle, it's a good condition one, but it has symbols on it. So it's like a flower at the top, and it has like a...
little thingy thing at the bottom.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And then the
this
last
one
is dirty. It's old.
It's like
mm-hmm.
moldy.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is that
and I can't move him anymore.
Is that in the same order as it was before?
Yeah.
All right, but... Yeah. All right. In a second, you should be able to move it. You can move it now. Wait, now, right?
No.
You can't move it now?
I'm telling you. Before you mess with the clock, the grandfather clock, I was able to move them.
Oh, shoot. Because when I take...
Because when we did that, now I can't move them. Like, we did something right. We just don't know what the heck we did. Because okay. I heard, like, something.
All right. So for the hour, what symbolizes, you know, the umbrella with the head on, the ball on top? What symbolizes that? What number?
Two.
Two. Two. And then what does the L represent?
Five.
So that'd be 205. Oh.
There we go. It was yours that messed up.
No, and the reason was we just had it switched. We had it switched. And what I realized was when I put the hands on the clock.
How did I get mine right?
I don't know. Wicked. I think we just, I don't know. I'm not going to lie to you. Pick up.
I might have said the wrong thing for the wrong, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright, pick up the schoolroom key. I picked it up. Now solve the puzzle in the schoolroom. Where's the schoolroom?
Oh, I've been in there. It's upstairs. On the opposite side of the...
Oh, I see where it's at.
Master bedroom.
Opposite side.
Like, okay. On the opposite side and all the way on the right.
Okay. Good job, whoa. I realized... Because obviously when I had both hands up there, it showed both of them together. But if I put one hand up there, it showed just what that one hand symbol was. And I didn't know that because I didn't turn on the projector until after both were on there. All right, I'm opening the door. Are you in there?
Yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713.